As you guys saw the last frame, how that I'll put some shadow to it so that go to the text Kerala travel video and click on. The second step is to, as you move frame by frame, you need to reveal the text. This was a simple task, but hello everyone, this is Varun and welcome back to the channel. As you guys must have seen in the title, we will be talking about the text reveal effect in the Premiere Pro software. Before getting into the technicalities of the text reveal effect in the software, I would like to show you an example of what the text reveal effect is all about. The video which I am going to show you is a travel video which was made post our trip to Kerala around 2 months back. If you guys haven't checked the video, do check it out. I will leave the link in the description below. So let's get right into the video. As you guys saw the last frame, how the text revealed itself from behind the coconut tree. So today we'll be learning how to do that effect in the Premiere Pro. So for sake of this video, I will be using the same clip which I had shown you, and I will be manually doing the entire text reveal effect for you guys so that you can understand in a much better way. So first I'll start with importing the video to the software. So I will drag and drop this video into the import to media section. And then from here, I'll double click on the video. I will choose the part which I want. So I guess I'll start it from here and then end it till here. Yeah. As this is a vertical video, it has adjusted itself to the horizontal format. I'll just change that by double clicking on it and then rotate it by 90 degrees. And as there is black borders on both sides, I will zoom in. So I guess 160. So 180 will do. I'll change the position. Yeah, this is perfect. I'm planning to reveal the text from this part of the trunk of the coconut tree. So now let me add the text that I want. I'll write Kerala travel. Okay, now I'll choose the font which I want by going into the graphics tab. I personally prefer this font. I'll put some shadow to it so that it does not get merged with the background. Okay, now that you have typed the text that you want to be revealed, the first step is to determine the point from where you want the text to be revealed. So I think I want my text to be revealed from over this place. Okay, yeah, from here. The second step is to mask the text. Okay, the entire revealing process happens through this masking feature that Premiere Pro has. For this, you need to click on the text graphic in the sequence section over here and then go to FX control tab. And then over here, you need to go to the text Kerala travel video and click on create 4-point polygon mask. Now, as you guys can see, there's a box kind of thing over the text, which is the masking thing. So now you need to reveal the entire text for starters. So as you want the reveal to be started from this point, till this point, the text will not be there. So you need to hide the text by moving the mask to the right. So as you move frame by frame, you need to reveal the text by clicking on the pen tool like this. Okay, the other thing is, as this is a step-by-step process and a long process, so you need to ensure that the keyframes are set into all the changes that has been made. So now let's put on the first keyframe. So once you have done the first keyframe, then move one frame ahead. By moving one frame ahead, then you need to reveal a little bit. Then again, you have to move one frame. So once you click on this toggle animation besides the mask path, the keyframe is automatically updated as and when you make the changes of revealing the text. So now let's go ahead. So the entire process goes this way. If you want, you can zoom in as well. You can zoom into 75% and then do it, so you can get more perfection into it. So now as you guys can see, there's a bunch of keyframes that has already been formed by the software as in when you did the changes. And yeah, that's it. Now you can play the video and see. You can unclick the mask icon and just play the video. Okay, so now. So yeah, that's it. This was a simple task, but it's very time consuming. Hope you guys found this video very helpful. And if yes, please leave a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new to the channel. And see you guys until the next video. Take care. Bye.